You're up against me!
This may be dangerous.
Watch out! It's strong! mom!
This is...
What is it?
The land of frozen time. The world of Ouroboros, the mediator of dimensions.
So, this is...
The end of the world.
How long has it been? Again entered this land.
This voice is Ouroboros?
Foolish to disregard the god's laws. To live as desire dictates. The world of man must be destroyed once and for all.
I am a descendant of alchemists. Long ago, people came here to test their limits and advance their knowledge. They incurred your wrath and tainted the world. Their blood is in me. And once again, I disturb your slumber. I'm here to claim responsibility as an alchemist.
Claim responsibility, you say?
Yes. They were too pure to be human. A heart that yearned to know the unknown. A heart that admired mystery. A heart that desired praise and acceptance. They were too focused on those feelings that exist in every person.
He committed that mistake.
That's because we exist with imperfections. People can't become gods. We can't become like you. I want you to know that people live with weakness in our hearts.
And you? Will you even forgive the one who brands you with death?
Yes. His feelings are right here, right now, with me.
Listen, we didn't come here to fight. We came here to talk!
Edge! Something's coming!
Damn it, we don't have a choice!
I feel dizzy.
Ha!
future dimension.
Chop chop! Take this! Jumping free fall strength!
Thanatos, goddess of evil, unleash the curse of bravery!
Flame Dragon Breath!
One shot finish!
I feel dizzy.
Ice Dragon Breath! explosion!
Take this! Burn in hell! Let's end it with this!
Ice Dragon Breath! Flame Dragon Breath!
I feel dizzy.
Take this!
Flame Dragon Breath.
This. Let's end it with this!
Rupture Dimension. Ice Dragon Breath.
I feel dizzy.
Thanatos, goddess of evil, unleash the curse of bravery!
Did we beat him?
Pure destruction resurrection!
This curse is connected to Ouroboros. Even if it never awakens, if Ouroboros disappears, so will my life. that's how it works. He had to double ensure that it happens, so that I wouldn't try to destroy Ouroboros.
Isn't there anything we can do?
I'm sorry. But Edge, if the time comes when we do face Ouroboros, I want you to fight him all out. For the world, for everyone. And most importantly, for you and me.
I beg you, listen to us. We want to save the world. We want to protect the people and the world that we love. Ouroboros, we both want the same thing!
Ridiculous. Speak for yourself, foolish human.
We may be fools, but we still have hope. Even if we're wrong, even if we repeat our mistakes, there's always the future!
Stop it! It's okay, you can stop now! Edge, thank you. This endless cycle, I must end it here. If the original sin lies within my blood as an alchemist, if I can save everyone with my life.
No!
Please, with my life. With this life, please save this world. I'm back in the usual place?
No. This is where the soul returns. The world of origin.
Soul returns? Did I die?
No. That's not it. This is a world of life, but at the same time is not. A world of spirit and mind.
I kinda get it, but not really. Are you the voice? The one who always spoke to me?
Yes, that is correct. You've come a very long way.
Please, tell me. Who are you?
I am an alchemist. In the past, I came here in search of Ouroboros. I was the alchemist who performed the first seal using the Escalario. I put this repetitive history in motion. Iris, I shall ask you. Why do you seek knowledge? And why do you use these powers?
I want to help everyone.
So for the sake of others?
No, not really. Trying hard, suffering for others. I do it because I want to see their smiles. Because it makes me smile. When I see that everyone is happy, I'm happy too. I don't need to know everything. I just want to bring happiness to the people who are important to me.
For yourself and for others. That may be the answer I was looking for all these years. Iris, I will entrust your feelings with everything I have. With all of my remaining power. Let's take those feelings and make Ouroboros know. This will be Escalario's final miracle. Go on. Go to the world and the people you truly hold dear.
Thank you. And goodbye. Escalario.
Did we do the right thing? I still...
Edge!
Nell, what's wrong?
A light! A pillar of light!
A pillar of light? Impossible. All of them disappeared with Iris. They couldn't have returned. Could it be?
Yes! I'm sure it is!
Where is it? The guild, huh? I'm gonna go.